Now we can see that this case we show approved, and for this case, if A goes to zero, then the absolute value of X, the first rod goes to infinite, and X2 goes to minus B divided by B, but B goes to zero in the goes to zero, then the absolute value of this second rod goes to infinite. Okay. Now it is okay, and I am going to solve the problem. We are going to solve the problem, and it is we have equation m to power by 2 minus 1 multiplied by x power by 2 plus m power by 2 minus 5 m plus 4 multiplied by x plus m plus 10 is 0. And then we will know m goes to which value? Then x1 goes to infinite. And second, m goes to which value? If, then both x1, x2 goes to infinite. So this is a 14. This is our 14. We told that if the first one rod goes to infinite, then A, this is A, this is B, and this is C. Then A m2 minus 1 goes to 0, means that m2 goes to 1, means that m goes to minus 1 and 1. Then both goes to infinite. Then this is the same thing for then both A and B goes to 0. A goes to 0 is C, but B m power by 2 minus 5 m minus 4 plus 4 equals to 0. we have another hymn that says, solution, it is minus t divided by 2. It is 5 minus b, it is b is minus 5. Minus t is 5 divided by 2 plus minus square of 5 divided by 2 covered by 2 minus 8c, a is 1, c is 4, minus 4. Then it is minus 5 divided by 2, and this is 25 divided by 4, minus 4. But 4 multiplied by 4 is 16, which means that it is 9 divided by 4, which is 5 divided by 2 plus 3 divided by 2, means that 8 divided by 2, 8 divided by 3 is 4, or 2 divided by 2, 5 minus 3, 2 divided by 2 is 1. And this ends.
Thank you.
and we can run this last one, and we can start to run it again, and it is x minus 1 multiplied by 8 multiplied by x plus b equals 0. Then x minus 1 is 0, or a x plus 1 plus b is 0. Then x 1, which we wanted as true, and this one, it is a x plus b plus 8 plus 8 plus b plus 8 plus b is 0, but a plus b is minus 3, which is a x minus b is 0, which is a x 2. The second graph is b divided by a. This one we want to use. In opposite way, you can simply put x1, x and 1 is 8 plus b is 0. If x is 3 divided by 8, you put it here and you are going to get the same spread. The another trick b, then x, this way drop is minus 1, and the second drop is minus 3 divided by 8. And again, we are going to put here 8, x2 plus 8 plus 3, x plus 3 equals 0, and then we are going to factorize x, ax plus 1 plus b, x plus 1 is 0, and we are going to factorize x plus 1 is ax plus 3 0, means that x plus 1 is 0 and ax plus 3 is 0, which means that x is equal to minus 1 and x equals to minus 3 divided by 8. In opposite way, if x is minus 1, it becomes a minus b plus c, which means that a plus c is equal to b. And if this is, we are putting here, and we are going to get the same value. Thank you. Thank you for watching. See you on next video.